everyone. I hope you enjoyed that little teaser. My name is Remco, and I'm the founder and CEO of Triangle Studios, a game development company from the Netherlands. And today we're happy to announce our second collaboration with Soedesco on a brand new game called Truck Driver.
Yes, and with Truck Driver, we are aiming to get you the full truck driving experience. Now, while the game has simulation aspects, we focus on your experience as a truck driver and how you interact with the local community. Now, in the game, you start out as a newbie, but your goal is to become an independent truck driver with your very own, fully customizable truck. And when you successfully complete a couple of jobs for someone, they'll trust you with heavier and more valuable cargo in the future. And that means Truck Driver is not just a game about driving from point A to point B. Finally, we also have great news for console-only players, because Truck Driver will be the first ever trucking experience to be available on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One.
That's right. And between our experience in having developed the previous game with Soedesco, we really have learned a lot. That's why with Truck Driver, we'll be doing things a little bit differently, which means that we'll be releasing more videos and screenshots with you during the development of the game. We also want to involve the community more in the development process, which means that we'll be bringing Truck Driver to early access on Steam. And finally, we'll be involving more field experts to help us create the most realistic experience possible. One of those truck drivers is Hans.
Hallo, ik ben Hans. Ik ben vrachtwagenchauffeur van 7 jaar en ik ben hier gekomen kijken naar de nieuwe game Truck Driver. Vanwege mijn 7-jarige ervaring hebben ze gevraagd of ik een feedback op de game kon geven die tot nu toe gemaakt is. En om verbeteringen in de game te krijgen. Het is een heel leuke game al. Er moet natuurlijk altijd nog wel een paar dingen aan gedaan worden. Die feedback heb ik gegeven en degene die ervaring heeft of geen ervaring kan er natuurlijk ook heel veel van opsteken.
Alright, that's all we have for now. We hope you're just as excited for Truck Driver as we are. If you want to stay up to date on all the latest news on Truck Driver, follow us on social media. But for now, bye!
Goodbye.